final battle is upon us. When you are ready, we will move the Somniel itself to the portal. Once we face the Fel Dragon, there may be no turning back. Are you ready of mind and equipped for what's ahead?
The Somniel is ascending. We should reach Sombron soon. Let's win this battle, and then return home together.
Yes, of course.
Marth, what's happening to you?
I can't hide this any longer, can I?
Hide what?
There's something I should tell you before we arrive. The portal has destabilized our world. I lack physical form, as do the other emblems. We may not be able to hold ourselves together.
I had no idea. I wish I had realized. But if the portal is doing this, then it's only temporary, right? After we close it, you and the other emblems will recover.
The moment the portal closes, there will be a great distortion. We will not be able to withstand it.
What are you saying?
When the battle is done and the portal closed, all emblems aside from you will cease to be.
You mean, if we defeat Sombron, if we close the portal, we'll lose you and the other emblems?
Yes.
We've been together this whole time, and now you're just going to disappear? Please, Marth. I don't want to lose you and the others. We need you.
Leaving the portal open would doom this world. Would you prefer that?
No, but...
We emblems came into existence in order to aid this realm. We would do anything to protect the people of Elios, even if it means our end.
So our promise to rebuild Elios together, our plan to see the world, none of that is possible?
I'm so sorry.
There's no need to apologize. I've asked so much of you. Too much. But when I thought about a future with you by my side, I felt truly happy.
There is a promise I can still keep. In Lethos, the day you awoke, what did I say when you summoned me? Your ally, until the very end.
I remember.
I will never break that promise. Until this war's end. Until my own. I will stay by your side.
You're so kind, Marth. You've always been so kind.
You are too. That's why we've made it this far. More than your strength, it's your care for others that has brought us all here.
Thank you.
Now prepare yourself. We'll arrive at the portal soon.
I'm ready. So this is the portal to other worlds.
It's beautiful, but very cold.
You two, here.
Sombron!
Papa!
I did not expect you to survive, let alone reach me here.
We've come to stop you from destroying Elios.
I am done with your worthless world. Return to it and shut the portal. Live in peace there. You stay in your world. I now leave for other ones. That should satisfy us both.
You're going to return and attack Elios again. We'll never believe you wouldn't. And you've caused too much suffering, too much loss to run free. We will defeat you right now and prevent you from invading any other worlds.
Invading other worlds? You think my desire is so simple?
Am I wrong?
Invasion is merely a means to an end. What I seek is a reunion. A reunion with Zero Emblem.
Zero Emblem?
I've not heard word of this before.
Of course not. That emblem is not of your world. Nor am I.
What do you mean?
Beyond this portal lie infinite worlds. One of them was my home. It had its own emblem rings, and a war arose to control them. My kind lost. The enemy used the ring's power to slaughter my relatives. All of them. I was very young. Our enemies granted me alone the mercy of exile.
You mean they sent you to Elios?
A peaceful world, ruled by godlike dragons. I was meant to live a quiet life there. But I brought something with me, unknown to them. A single emblem ring.
Zero emblem.
In my world, known as the Emblem of Foundations. With my power, unable to speak. Legend said this emblem fought without aid. So much ambition, and no allies. That story showed me the way forward in my complete isolation. I was trapped in this world, without friends or family. Only that emblem gave me comfort.
Whoever it was must have been mighty indeed. An emblem should not be able to survive traveling from one world to another. To stay in form in a new world, even for moments. I've never heard of such power.
Now you want a reunion. So that emblem is gone.
Exactly. And all because of villagers that found me a few years after I arrived. They mistook me for an abandoned child. They pitied me. My first connection in your world. Soon after, the emblem deserted me, leaving only the ring behind. And why? For bonding with the people of this world. I despaired, and then I reduced their village to ash. I swore to forego all bonds in pursuit of my ambitions, as my emblem had. I fought alone, confided in none, preparing to return to my world to exact revenge. I needed pawns for my plan and territory. I spent years amassing it all. Then I attacked.
So, the war 1,000 years ago, that's what it was about?
But Papa, you weren't alone in this world. Mama loved you deeply. Your believers, your attendants, my siblings, Sepia, Gris, Marnie, Mavir, my brother and me. Everything we did was for you.
As I said, pawns. Acting on my command and mine alone. Meant to be used and discarded. Death which mean nothing.
That's why you killed them all. But what about us? You wanted us to die?
You were no different to me.
How horrible.
You can't be right about your emblem. You weren't left behind.
What?
A solitary warrior like that emblem would know how hard it is to be alone. And would stay by your side, sparing you that loneliness in exile. Until you weren't alone, and had new people in your life. Until you were okay. Don't you think more than anyone, a true friend like that wanted you to have those connections?
You know nothing. Nothing at all about my emblem.
That's true. But if your emblem disappeared without a word, then you don't either. No one does.
All the more reason to be reunited. I will scour world after world.
Sombron, the Emblem of Foundations is no more. You can search and search, but there's no point. You might meet the original hero, but emblems are not the same beings. We are not them. You will never be reunited with your emblem. Ever again.
Be silent.
I can only imagine how much resentment you feel. But to sacrifice so many others, to be so selfish you destroy the world, kill your own children, it's all just so wrong.
I said be silent. You are speaking of things you do not understand. If not for my emblem, I would have died powerless, small. That emblem had the strength to stand alone. Unlike you, huddled together, whining like dogs. Such a warrior showed me the meaning of all existence. Fight alone. Take revenge.
You're wrong. That's impossible. No emblem wants to see a world destroyed. We aid people through our bonds with the Divine Dragons. We are a force for good. We would never choose to let our power be exploited for evil.
Enough of this nonsense. I won't let you stop me or sway my intentions. I have striven for this for thousands of years. If you intend to stand in my way, you will die.
This is it. Prepare for battle, everyone.
You dare turn your blade on me? You dare interfere with that which I have sought for so long? Such fatal hubris. You will pay for that accordingly. Witness how fragile your bonds really are!
What's happening to them?
I am sealing off the portal back to your world. It's what I should have done the moment you arrived here. I fear your emblem allies are too weak. They will be lost in the distortion between dimensions forevermore.
This cannot be the end. If we must part, remember all that we have done. Marth!
The emblems are...
I knew I'd have to say goodbye someday, but I thought there was time.
So much for your precious emblems. In a matter of moments, the portal will be shut for good. Take comfort, for I shall inflict no further harm upon your world. Though you will die here as I have lived, in anguish, far from home.
We can never go home?
I've been ready to die from the start. Brodia, my land, I pray you endure.
It seems Illusia will never truly know me. I'm sorry, Mother.
Worry not. I have no desire to prolong your suffering. When I am finished, not one trace of me in your world shall remain, as though I was never there at all.
I'll stop you.
Is that so?
Our fight isn't over. The portal's open. I can do this. If I give it my all, I can summon the emblems back to me. Look at how far we've come. Will you fight him at my side? Your faith in me gives me strength.
Yes, brother. I'm with you.
Vail.
I'll be with you every step of the way. I can't summon emblems, and I can't turn into a dragon. But I'm a royal dragon all the same. There's gotta be something I can do to help.
Yeah.
We'll all be right there with you. You've done so much for each and every one of us. So this time, we're returning the favor.
It's the moment of truth. As one of the 33rd stewards of the dragon, I've gotta help.
If you have faith in the moon and stars above, our beloved emblems will return.
You can do it, Divine One. Underdogs always find strength when they need it most. Trust me!
Fight on, Divine One. Let us bring you and the emblems together once more.
It's the final stretch of our run. If you get tired, we'll be here to give you a push.
All flowers must bloom. For you, I will be a gentle rain and a ray of light.
You are incredibly cool, Divine One. And so is everyone here. There's no way we're losing.
No getting discouraged now. Heads held high. We believe in you, and we will win. Easy.
As your sister and fellow dragon, I'll do whatever it takes to help you stop Papa.
We started this journey together. Now let's end it together. May our world prosper, Divine One.
I'm worried. But you don't need my support either way. I know you'll see us through this.
You have always been my source of strength. Allow my faith, just this once, to be yours.
I suppose this is a time when riches aren't much help, but I shall pray with all my heart.
Imbeciles. Your scrambling is both futile and pitiful.
Please, my friends. I need you all one last time. Once more, let us engage! Shine on, emblem of beginnings! Marth! Care for us, emblem of echoes! Celica! Provide for us, emblem of the Holy War! Sigurd! Free us, emblem of genealogy! Leaf! Rise up, emblem of binding! Roy! Sweep across! Emblem of Blazing! Lin! Restore Calm! Emblem of the Sacred! Erica! Fight on! Emblem of Radiance! Ike! Heal us! Emblem of Dawn! Micaiah! Reignite us! Emblem of Awakening! Lucina! Bear your fangs! Emblem of Fates! Corrin! Teach us! Emblem of the Academy! Violet! And of course, the final emblem. Connect us! Fire Emblem!
What?
We 13 emblems stand against you with our allies. The future may divide us once more, but here and now, we fight with one heart. This fight, this moment in time is all that matters.
What nonsense. You are the flicker of an ember, a dying light. You're nothing. The deeper your bonds, the greater your pain when those bonds crumble to dust. Why invite that inevitable pain upon yourself? Why allow such weakness to exist? Give up and perish, foolish child of mine.
Yes, you see me as a child. Foolish and weak. And maybe you're right. Maybe that's all I am. But I am not alone. And we're stronger when we stand together. The breaking of bonds can hurt. But when the bond is reforged, it comes back as strong as ever. Or stronger. And it brings an even greater hope. If people are willing to work for it, any bond can be brought back to life. And that's what I'll do every single time. For however long it takes. You won't leave this place. Because we're going to stop you. Get ready, Sombron. This ends now!
I will obey.
Let us be off.
What's our move?
Let's do this!
The Divine Dragon looked at me! I can do this!
I'm at 100%!
As you wish.
Anything for you. Let me at him!
The choice is yours.
Very well.
Here goes.
We'll be right back.
best, does it? I beg your pardon. I will do what I must.
As if spurning me to be a divine dragon was not enough. Patricide. Unforgivable.
You killed your own children. Tried to destroy the world for your selfish desires. You're the one who is beyond forgiveness.
I said your world meant nothing to me. Its people. My children. Once I leave, I will forget you. Even if we met again, I would not recall your face.
In other words, you'll make the same mistakes as before. So which of us is pathetic?
for a good fight.
That was a good session.
I'll do as you command.
No choice but to win.
Papa.
Oh, the defect. I thought myself rid of you, yet here you are. You laugh.
You're angry because I persisted and survived. It almost feels like praise. We never spent time together as father and daughter like I wanted. But I'm glad I didn't give up. I made it. Because now, I can be the one who defeats you.
You are a malicious child. I would expect no less from my own.
I hope you're watching, Mama. I'm going to stop him. Just like you told me. I hope I've done well.
You fought so hard, traveled so far, merely to die.
One from me!
Unforgivable.
Descends now!
How foolish. This is not over. Out of my way, you worms!
Sombron called reinforcements. But what are they?
You thought I sat idly, waiting for you to arrive. I could not bring back my emblem, but I summoned others of equal power. Dark emblems, who once plunged their worlds into despair.
Dark emblems?
That presence. Familiar. Yes, these are the foes we fought in our original forms. Perhaps we should match each emblem to their own enemy. But I can't sense who is who. We should move closer, with caution.
I'm honored.
Don't waste this chance! Don't waste my time.
I won't miss!
I sense you, Shadow, and I believe I know who you are. I've defeated you before, and I will again, for I hold the exalted falchion.
One from me!
Feel what I feel!
Thank you.
than victory! I love you all!
Yeah! Thank you.
Don't break too easily. I'll have to up my weights. Excuse me!
For the Divine Dragon.
I will protect everyone!
Sorry about that.
for Firine!
Take that! Whew.
That's how a knight does it.
To stop you.
This chance.
Who's next?
Ah! I'm not alone anymore.
I hope this is enough.
I must focus.
It was a good session.
sleep now!
Dream well.
Looks like I broke them.
Tone.
A rare bug.
I won't falter!
I had to stop you.
miss!
I can't believe I did that.
Eye-opening.
I've got muscle. Pretty weak.
I feel wonderful.
I'll do my best.
Please grant me your strength. Don't break too much. I'll have to up my weights.
Thank you for the dance.
Meet again, Duma. Though I'm not sure you are him. Please, do no more harm. Allow your great and weary soul the rest it deserves.
Grant me strength!
I want to help you.
Attack!
It's decided.
keep my cool. I can fight again! Grant me strength. No hesitation.
Emblem, engage! Thank you.
Okay, who's next? One from me!
I've decided.
Is gone. Now's our chance.
give it your all. I won't let this go to my head.
My muscles are yours! Don't hold this against me! Sorry you're stuck with me!
Like I broke him.
Your service.
Coming through.
That was fun. Thanks.
I beg your pardon.
Count on me.
Excuse me!
allow your soul the rest it deserves.
That helps.
Sleep now.
Guess I did it right.
Stop them, Dark Emblems!
To the death.
I'll help.
Nothing left of you.
Engage! Flowers eventually wilt. You have my thanks.
This time, victory was mine.
I will protect everyone!
This is what I trained for.
Our time.
ready.
Do my best.
Ciao.
One for me.
My turn!
Shall I treat you to tea later?
Serves you right.
am guided by the emblems.
I'm prepared. There's something that I can't afford to lose.
Do more.
Lend me your...
My path is certain.
Kya!
I'm your knight to command.
Thank you.
I know exactly who you are. I can feel it. You're the Mad King. I won't hold back against you. I'll fight with all my strength.
I won't waste this chance! You'll get no sympathy from me. Emblem! Let the lesson begin!
Decided. I'm ready.
I'm sorry.
Please, forgive me.
I hope I've done well.
I will protect everyone! There's something that I can't afford to lose.
Grant me.
Now,
guess I did it right.
Emblem.
Yeah.
together forever.
I'm still alive? Huh.
Dragon.
Emblem!
I can't believe I did that.
I win this one.
Uh-oh.
Our foes are strong.
Emblem?
I didn't want to see you, but if it's true that you are at the end of every path I take, then I will stop you every time. I won't give up.
We won't give up. Scatter like peasants!
Your defeat was inevitable.
I won't waste this chance! Waste my time.
My teacher.
Oh.
On my way.
Let's do this.
That's it. Strategy in motion.
Let's see.
Don't waste my time.
Your defeat was inevitable.
I'm not alone anymore.
Your commander.
I'm still alive? Huh.
I'm ready.
Where to?
hesitation.
I'll do as you command. Our time has come.
I did it right.
I will protect everyone! I won't waste this chance! Who's next?
Together forever.
Thank you.
Our bonds give me strength.
I'll apologize later.
All right. I've decided.
You have my respect.
I'll manage.
It's just a scratch.
Pretty weak. It's a good session.
You and me.
I can fight.
Gotcha.
I'm at 100%.
Ready and able.
Understood.
Emblem, engage!
Thank you.
war.
Emblem Eternal!
Let's see you dodge this!
Then I will be denied my reunion.
We've won, Sombron.
Now I will never return home. Perhaps that is just as well. I am tired. tired of searching in every shadow.
For the Emblem of Foundations?
I would look in sunless woods, gloomy caves, the shade of a dead tree. In such places, I felt my emblem again. Now, that is all over.
You chose to be alone, yet continued to look for this emblem. Why?
Perhaps I wanted someone to appreciate how far I had come, all on my own. Someone to see me, who I am. After millennia of being cast away.
I could have been that person. Or Vale, or our siblings. Why didn't you let us? Why choose to start these wars?
Ugh. I need no connections. Not in your world.
Even at the end, you don't want to be a father to us. Very well. You'll be only the Fel Dragon. An evil that we slayed. That's how we'll remember you.
Do as you please. I have been alone for all this time. Why should my death be different? I do not need mercy or pity. I will fade in this place, apart from the one I yearn to see.
Do you remember the invocation?
What?
The invocation for the Emblem of Foundations.
I have tried. Again and again I said the words. It was no use.
Still, it couldn't hurt to try. One last time.
All right. Burn. Burn us, Emblem of Foundations. Oh, this light. Oh, at last. At last we meet again.
Papa? I don't see anyone.
I don't either. It must be someone only he can see. An old friend. The one person he truly let in.
You and I. Let us be on our way. Once more, engage.
Papa.
He's gone. And the ring for the Emblem of Foundations. That's gone with him. Our fight is over. Let's go home. It's time to shut this portal, once and for all. The portal is closing. Once it's shut, the war ends, and balance returns to the world.
We did it!
Oh, it's really time to say goodbye.
This was a wonderful journey. Thank you for letting us share it with you.
No. Thank you, Marth. I'm so sad to see you go. But it's time to stand tall and say goodbye. Thank you for keeping your promise. You really were my ally, my friend, through it all. I just hope I'll be strong enough for whatever lies ahead.
You will be. You're already much stronger than 1,000 years ago. Or the day you awakened. I know you'll carry on the Emblem's legacy. And your mother's.
We will not be here to help you anymore. Now, it's your turn to help others. As the Divine Dragon, and as an emblem.
I will.
You're not doing this alone. We'll be there to support you, brother.
We can't replace Marth and the others, but we'll do what we can.
Yes. Please, don't worry. It's no good. Here come the tears.
I wish we didn't have to lose you.
We were just getting to know you, and now... goodbye forever?
Please do not cry.
But...
this world's burdens are yours to shoulder. Meet them proudly. You should not always hold back tears. But please, for now, try to.
I agree. I'd like for us to part with smiles on our faces. That's how I want us to remember each other. In joy, not sorrow.
Me too.
It seems this is goodbye. But we'll never bid farewell to what we learned together.
I'll miss you, but I know you'll choose the right paths to walk.
We'll always be together in spirit, no matter the distance. Build a bright future.
Don't worry. I can see that your lives will be filled with hope and happiness.
Go out and create a better world. I know you can. I know you will.
I will be praying for you, praying that your world is filled with kindness and laughter. Wherever you go, may the blessings of Mother Earth and Father Sky follow.
I'm glad to have known you. I hope you make an Arcadia of this land.
If your nations band together, there is no hardship you cannot overcome.
Know love as well as grief. Honor your bonds. Carry the light, and nothing will be impossible.
Lead with compassion, Divine One, and may your happiness be eternal.
This is the moment.
So it is.
Thank you. You are a member of our family. The emblem who connects us all. If ever we cross paths again. No. When we cross paths again, I hope that you will remember us. We who existed together for this time. The 13 emblems.
Of course I'll remember you. Everything about you. And all the times we shared. Even when we're apart. We'll always be connected. Thank you for standing with me. Until the very end. Goodbye, Emblems. My family. You gave me courage, strength, and inspiration. I will follow your example. Always. I promise. Let's go back home, everyone. Back to Elios.
Bonds of fire connect us. The pride protects us. Feel the warmth, the precious memories. The promises you kept to me. Bonds of
Today's the day of my coronation. Today, I'll be crowned the Divine Dragon King. I had hoped that all of you would be standing by my side for the occasion. But I guess not.
Shine on! Emblem of Beginnings!
Worth a try. I wonder if we'll ever meet again.
Aha! I knew we'd find you in here!
We must have looked everywhere.
Everyone!
The coronation is going to start any minute now.
All right. Time to get changed, unless you're wearing that.
Yeah, I guess I should, huh?
Well, hurry up! Come on!
Oh, okay! I'm coming!
Someday, in the future, our paths may cross once more. Our bonds can be reforged time and again. Whenever you desire, you need only say the word.
Engage!
Fire Emblem, engage.
You see? You see? You see?